wohl. Feuer auf mein Kommando!
We won the first battle. Now the sappers will clear the road of mines, and our tanks will be finally able to enter the city.
So far everything has gone according to plan. The next step is to reach the coast and establish artillery positions.
Be careful, the Tommies are trying to flank us. If we don't push our luck and can hold the infantry off, this will be an easy task. Otherwise, they'll just pelt us with grenades. Take command of an assault tank group, but keep its losses as low as possible. Before sending the units to advance, you must take care of the enemy guns that may be positioned at the flanks. A few infantry units must cope easily with this task. Our attack must not get bogged down around here. Be very careful. Those 25 pounders on the coast can easily destroy our tanks and nullify today's progress. Hold it! You were at the briefing and heard the reconnaissance report. Roads to the left and right of the block are most likely mined. Keep to the initial plan of attack if you want to get to the harbor with minimal casualties.
Jawohl.
Stop!
Jawohl.
Jawohl. Along the coast and secure the harbor.
The enemy lacks the force to keep up continuous attack, so we must use any quiet moments to fortify our defenses. We are extremely vulnerable at these positions, so we must avoid taking unnecessary risks and put available resources into action when possible.
Gun in position. Not much longer until their last supply line is cut off. Fire at enemy ships. Let's see how long they last without reinforcements.
Air reconnaissance is reporting on a British transport with reinforcements. Use artillery and sink the bloody top.
verstanden!
Jawohl!
Verstanden!
Feuer auf mein Kommando!
Jawohl!
The guns are doing a good job from the new positions. We've just sunk the transport ship. Another transport sunk. Now they'll think twice about sending another ship into these waters. An enemy ship has been spotted in the harbor. We draw artillery from the coastline and sink that old tub from a safe distance.
Wird erledigt!
Jawohl!
Hier!
Germans are continuing to destroy British ships. They've just sunk a third transport.
Commander, Scots report that enemy ships have altered course and are moving away from Tobruk Bay.
Soldiers, courage! We must continue the assault! The next objective is the enemy's organized positions ahead! We cannot advance deeper into the town, leaving the enemy in the rear. Securing this fortified area is our primary task.
Enemy artillery is advancing. Be careful, it may give us trouble.
Look, it's an underpass. It goes under the wall towards the stronghold.
It doesn't look as if it's used much. If it really leads inside the fort, we'll give the Tommies a nasty surprise. All right, that's what we'll do. Take 5 men and see where down the pass leads. No heroics. Get to the other side, take a look around and come straight back. Then we'll decide what to do next.
We were buried forever. It was like a bomb coming down on our head. Maybe our guys have finally broken through the wall and we'll be here soon.
Anyway, we can't go back. The explosion has brought down the ceiling.
Jawohl!
It seems we're inside the fortress now. We have no choice but to advance and act according to circumstances. There are warehouses here. Only a few people. Nearly every man is fighting in the wards. Looks like fuel tanks. Let's try to secure the area. It's so... wird erledigt! Done. Area secure. Now let's dig in here.
Verstand.
Wait until the fight is over.
If the assault fails, you'll lose that
fuel. But if Rommel is successful, these warehouses will come in handy for our forces.
We should try to preserve this fuel for our tanks,
so act with extreme caution. An impact could cause the containers to blow up. These wires are connected to detonators
and
tanks. I'll try to cut them off. In case the Tommies decide to blow this place up when they see they can't hold the fort.
Verstanden!
whole town. Most. 45 gunnery positions. But it was not enough to repel a powerful attack by the Africa Corps. That was a truly brilliant operation. Our massive missile bombers and the dense fire from our guns smashed a hole in the enemy's defenses. Our tanks and infantry rushed in. We took the enemy's positions one by one, and now broadcasting stations all over the world are reporting this successful storm of Tobruk. We now have warehouses packed with weapons and ammunition, a well-deserved bounty, and the excellent French comfort is perfect for toasting our victory and Erwin Rommel.